Yo, what's good, YouTube? Shout out to the TJ crew. You guys already know who I am. I'm TJ Coolmouse here, as it says on my shirt. We got my boy.
As it doesn't say on my shirt, I'm Kale6565. Kyle Cicinco for all the other ones.
And for today's video, we have decided to ask Instagram what we will be doing. And we have actually got some good responses. What do you think?
I like the responses. Pretty good.
So we decided to take up your responses, and we're going to go ahead and do what we would call a reaction video, but it's really a try not to laugh challenge video. And with both of us here,
it's going to be a struggle. I think neither of us are really going to make it. But my goal is just to outlast Anthony or TJ Comas, you know, as much as I can.
I don't really have a goal. I'm hoping I can at least last half the video without laughing. Do I think that can happen? Hell no. But we'll see how this will go. Before we start the video, I want you guys to know that I have not been on YouTube lately due to the fact that I've been streaming so much, but I stream every night at 10 p.m. I will have the link right down here. You guys will see it on the actual screen. And on top of that, it will also be down in the description below. So please check me out if you have a chance at 10 p.m. any day. Well, any night. Kai's usually on the streams as well. Once in a while, he tries to hop in. And sometimes he's even in the comment section hyping it up. So it helps your boy support. Guys, as you guys see down there in the left-hand corner, you guys see we got merch. Go ahead, cop your merch. Help support your favorite YouTuber or your boy in general. It helps me create better content for you guys. Not only on YouTube, but streaming-wise as well. We plan to get a headset with the money we make from these shirts, which is not a lot of money. But all shirts are made by me. You see this. This was all made by me. I do the vinyl. I do the designs. I screen print it. I heat press everything. I even wrap it up for you guys nicely. Put the little tag there for you guys. But yeah, shout out to the guy who bought that. Thank you so much for supporting me. One last thing I gotta ask you guys before we start this video is please make sure you like it. If you haven't already, go ahead and like it for 10 days of good luck.
I mean, it could be a little more than 10 days. I mean, well, it depends, you know, how much you like, how many more videos you like, the longer it is.
There you go. Now,
shout out.
Without further ado,
let's get right in it.
Yeah, freak it.
Welcome back, everyone. We've got a brand new Try Not to Laugh challenge of some of the funniest videos from around the internet.
A beach scene, I got scared, so
just bought myself a king size bed. I was driving it home, and look where it is.
But that's not even funny. I feel bad for the guy.
People are just sad.
You just bought the bed. How are you gonna like laugh about it?
Yo, Karen just pooped on that guy.
That man got what?
Hey guys, today I decided to put some tattoos and tie my hair into a bow. And then I took some look and get myself a beer. Here's me realizing I kind of look like him. Get myself some thick eyebrows and a neck tattoo. And I figured it would be sticky to change to the closest to the first hand. And here's me checking myself out. Damn, I look good. I think it took him a little while to process what the fuck is my hair, but I think he'll good laugh at me. I mean, look at
them.
They look like twins.
Damn. Okay, they do.
So we got some stuff in the store.
I got this bed for Pip. Oh. Someone's gonna kill when
they get home.
My little guinea pig.
And I got
a rug
too.
Mama about to whoop him. Who pulls out a rug?
It's really nice book.
I got some Kramer that I forgot to put in the back.
I'm trying so hard.
Cry.
Yo, why she about to cry?
My bad.
I got some pineapples too.
Oh no.
They should go in the back?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. Please, you look good.
She stopped real quick.
And I died because of her.
Huh? Trying to fish?
Nah.
That's a cockroach.
That's a big boy.
She looks busted.
Amazon, okay.
Dip real quick. He not trying to be like Spider-Man.
No, that's Carol Baskin, Mom. That's Carol Baskin right there. What the heck?
Y'all want to come on?
That's me. That's me. Tell you something after this. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
What?
Looks like a beetle.
Yeah.
Don't sweet tomato.
Hey, who said white girls can't make a fire, though?
Oh, wait!
Oh, I see this.
So you take two sidings, hold the way, hold this one as well, hold the back of the box, so it's like that.
Damn!
So that on the inside, and hold the way again, and then look at that.
Oh, look at that! That's pretty cool. I mean, it would. I mean, I finished the boxes in one go, but I finished it.
That's a cool cup. It's a cool cup.
Why is she fanning
herself? Hey, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Well, I need to cleanse my eyes with the baby soda left.
It's a corona. Virus. It's
a
coronavirus.
She had it on point there.
I don't see a problem with it, but it's funny.
He's giving up
jet. I'd love to see this guy get snapped by his tail.
He's gonna run out first.
That's what I thought. I thought that for a second. They did after.
He let it go. Definitely.
So as you guys saw, we had a little bit of like smiles on our faces, but nothing like laughing. I'm not gonna lie, there was something I wanted to laugh at, but it was like, cause we were making jokes about it and it wasn't like anything that they were doing that was super funny. It was just like thoughts in my head and stuff like that. Like,
yeah, that was pretty easy. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, yeah. I think
I thought it was gonna be way harder. Yeah. So I think the next one we'll just do a harder one. I think that one will be like, don't try to scream, frig it.
Squirm?
Don't get scared.
I'll be out in the intro.
So, I guess we'll do that one, because this one was pretty easy, to be honest, not going to lie.
Yeah, that was light work.
That was pretty light work, yeah.
Yeah.
I was actually shocked. I thought it was going to be 10 times harder.
Yeah, I squirmed more in that one than I laughed because of all the bugs.
It was so cringy, to be honest.
Yeah.
But we want to know, what do you guys think? Was it in any way funny for you guys? I want to know. What do you guys think?
Do we just have like a terrible sense of humor?
Yeah, or... are we just lame? Like, let us know.
No, we know we are, but, you know, we're just, you know, not funny.
But we appreciate you guys for sticking through the whole thing, watching it, enjoying us here, react to it. If you guys have any suggestions, let us know down in the comment section below. Like I said, please comment It helps your boy out tremendously. And go ahead and like the video. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. It does wonders for you and us here and the TJ crew. Yep. We plan to make more videos like this. It was pretty fun. Not gonna lie. It was pretty chill. We just had a good time. So let us know your thoughts
in the comment section. Like, recommend what kind of videos you want more story times. You know, you want less of me. You know, whatever you want, you could just drop
exactly.
In the comment section.
We'll make sure if you want more of him,
or if you want me more just, him. If you want more, you me just take over this. You know, this entire channel. That's fine. I'll take it over. You know, Anthony, just you know, get out of here.
I don't know
I'll
about stay. That, but if you guys want more of him, we'll definitely have more of him. But like he said, just suggest anything
want for the videos. Just comment. That's how we know what you guys want.
And if you like, if you guys don't like the overlay, let me know. I thought it was cool. I thought it was chill. But once again, make sure you like, subscribe. Make sure please comment. Let's boost this algorithm up. Let's get bumping. Have a great day. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FBG, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit.